Amazon did a study and they found that every second delayed their website loads, they lose 1% of their revenue. That's a lot of money. Sure, you're not as big as Amazon, but it's roughly the same. For every second your website takes longer to load, you're gonna lose more revenue. Hey everyone, I'm Neil Patel, and today I'm gonna teach you how to speed up your website. The first thing you need to do is use Google PageSpeed. This is a tool by Google, and it'll show you what's causing your website to load slow. You put in your URL, it'll analyze it, it'll give you a score. If you have an amazing score, then great, you're doing a good job. If you have a terrible score, it'll even show you what to fix to improve your speed. The second thing you should consider is using the Google EMP Framework. A lot of people are coming to your site on mobile devices. Mobile devices, in many cases, will make up the majority of your traffic. So why not make your website load super fast for mobile users? And the way you can do this is by using the Google EMP Framework. The third thing you want to consider is using a CDN. A CDN is a content delivery network. What that means is they take your website and they put it all over the globe. So let's say someone's coming to your website from India, even though your website is hosted in the US, they'll replicate your site and put it on a server in India. So that way, all the people in India can see your website right away. They do this by putting your website in all major regions. They even put your website in all major regions within the US. One company that offers CDN solutions is Akamai. They're expensive, but they're really good. Last but not least, you need to cache your web pages. If you have a WordPress blog, this is really simple. You can use a plugin called W3 Total Cache. If you don't have a WordPress blog, reach out to your developer or your server hosting company, and they'll tell you how you can cache your website. If you do those things, your site's gonna load faster, and you're gonna grow your sales, because when people come to your site, they won't get frustrated anymore, and they're gonna be like, site loads fast, I like it, might as well buy.